Okay, welcome back, everybody. Some more Dark Souls. I just got to Anor Londo. But I haven't finished clearing out the other one. Three and a half whole hours of sleep. Oh boy. Nebo, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back. Well, almost fell off. Wait, I can't go back down? Or do I have to push it from this side? There we go. I'm a smart man. Zoom. This is fun. I like this. Oops, little damage. Look around from the top and try being Jesus. Oh boy. I'm not sure what exactly that means, but I'll give it a shot. What? That wasn't a joke. What do you mean? Okay, why is there so much dead in here? This is just like a crypt, right? What's up with all the blood stains? Is it from those guys out there? Fuck you. I really don't like those guys. Look around from the top. You'll find something. You have faith in what I have said. Okay. Not sure what that whole try being Jesus part means. Guessing not that. Good thing this doesn't. Oh, hey! My 0 souls. Hidden path ahead, bonfire ahead. Could you give me, like, a little bit more of a hint about what you mean by that? Like, where to go, and what the other thing means? Ride it back up. Oh wait, no. When it goes down, okay. I don't like this. How did anyone figure that out? Whoa, lady.
Name thyself, stranger.
Bill.
I am Yorshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knights. What beckoned thee to such a place? Thou thinkst too. Very well. Captain to this knightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose.
Okay.
Thus journeyed far. Hear my voice.
How many times have you broken your wrists, lady?
If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords.
Is this PvP?
Then I place thee under the aegis and the power of the Dark Moon. Thou art now a blade of the Dark Moon, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty. Oh. Good. If I can provide thee succor,
well,
only
show
tell
you
me
how.
Find
me succor.
Long ago, our father Gwyn,
is this a good one?
Lamenting the waning of the fire, became cinder of his own will. Now, the fire is linked by the champions who have come in his stead. Such is the will of Father and the gods. And so the Dark Moon Knights took arms to watch over those who link the fire. But long ago, our company lost its last proper knight. Only its covenant was preserved to this day, until the time of thy visit. Erdem taketh many forms,
well, I don't use
indeed.
Magic. What about,
may the Dark Moon watch over
a covenant
thee.
That does, like, strength buff. That's sexist. Myself to the blade of the dark moon. Remember of the way of the blue faces a dark spirit. The blades of the dark moon by an ancient accord helped to root out the invader. What's the difference between this and the wolf one? I can't use it. Oh, wait. Welcome back, Phoenix. 7:30 Central. Cool. Let me know when you start. I'll give you a shout out. Why would you do that? Buffs, I mean. Painting? What are the buffs do for the wolf one? Because it's like the same thing you said, but different. Different, but same. Actually. Sweet greatsword. Does it give me perks? Like a little perk? Because I like a sweet greatsword. Poise and a one-handed sword. Oh, it takes a second. You'll get an email in like a few hours. It took me like 3 or 4 hours to get it. One-handed sword. Got it. Not really worth it then. I don't really like the PvP stuff. I did win one. Oh, that's how you. I got it. Which one's the sword? Is that the wolf? Oh, that's a great sword. You said one's a one-handed sword. So I'll do the wolf. Might as well get the great sword. Actually, you know what? I'm probably not going to be using it for this playthrough, so I might get it for the next playthrough, which will be, I'm hoping, magic. Do I get to keep? New game plus. What do I actually get to keep? Besides bosses and key items, sick. Stats and all? Coals or ashes, that makes sense. How do the enemies scale? That's something I didn't really know. Do they scale per your level, or do they scale per your stats? Or are they just set? It's just an increase in enemy health and damage with every new game plus. Oh, that's not bad. I just meant like in general, though. Oh, rewards increase. Okay. Oh, I see you down there. Oh, yeah, because then you have to actually do PvP. And that's a pain in the dick. Jesus. So, wait, well, technically there's three because you give them the first one, and then you have to give them 10 and then 30. Saw that coming. Okay. Oh, and this is down to here. Okay. Ooh, very maze-like. Okay. Direct it. Oh, that was a strong one. I don't have them yet. I'm probably gonna get the two. Right, there's the two of them. I'll probably get them. You're supposed to run away from that! Fucker. That's usually how it goes, isn't it? Pontiff Sullivan's dogs? Oh, okay. Thank you. there any way to know what weaknesses enemies have? Like, are those dogs weak to fire? Because I got the punchers. Maybe I'll just throw them on. Trial and error. I had a feeling. Don't consider it cheating, I just sometimes prefer to use that as a last resort, if at all. Oh, I rolled right into his mouth. How close was I? Yeah, I get the immunity thing. I just wasn't sure if like if they use lightning, they're gonna be weak to X. Or his rib cage is sticking out, so he's vulnerable to what? Either way, I didn't have the reach with the punchers. Well, I better get a beer real fast. Okay, that was quick. Did you remember how to throw magic on keyboard and mouse by any chance? Oh, so I need the flame thingy. Oh, good, they're both here. I did not want them both there. Gotcha. I have to have the thing on my hand. That makes sense. After this one, I'm just gonna go try the catacombs again. Yeah, if I guess I could one hand the sword and then shoot magic. My magic is, I haven't put any points into magic though, so it's just like I might as well be using it because it's there. I'm sure I could get a couple shots off, like lure enemies or whatever. Ran right into his maw. Hey, welcome back, Beach. I have about equally hard time playing with lock on as I do with free cam. It's usually about 50-50 for me. Fuck! Plus, I hate how it stops locking on occasionally. So it'll just be like, locked on. Never mind. Locked on. No, we're not. Locked on. Get fucked. All right. So we are going. Did I finish all these? Did I kill High Lord Wolnir? Oh, and I guess I'd. Oh, yeah, this bro. Yeah, he was a pain in the dick. I ended up just having to rush him. Yep, yeah, that's right. The bone dude, yeah. All right. So then. So I'm done in here. There was doors in there that I couldn't unlock. But I think I just need to go here. Yeah, okay, yeah, there's the two. There's the giant hand babies. Way, and then there's this way. Oh, good, another badass. Get fucked. Come back here, you. Sweet thing. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Lazarius Chambers in the Cathedral of the Deep. I don't know. Oh, wait, there is still like one more. Way to go down there, wasn't there? The middle one? Yeah, there is still the middle one down there. I'll come back for that when I get the dogs. That does sound intriguing. I'm not sure what I would change. Maybe just strict. Hey, I have a question. I have a question. Dark Souls question time. When you're using a heavy ass weapon, putting things into dexterity, does that make you swing faster? Or does that just basically waste points? Like, what's this? It's a 6 and 13, or 16 and 13. Did I waste a bunch of seven, nine stats? 9 points? Not animations, just swing speed in general. And what is this? Why is there right one, two, and three? Scales your damage. Well, there's not a thing here. So it's just an A. Right, so this is the scale right here, right? This is just, I have to have 13 in order to wield it, but I don't need any more than 13 for any reason other than that, right? Infusions change them, but I only infuse it to a strong one. It's a heavy claymore, so that only goes back to strength, right? Right. But yeah, that's why I didn't do that. Why I just did intelligence or strength, so that I could build the strength, be strong. Okay, so basically, I wasted 9 points. I wasn't sure what weapon I wanted to rock with because I hadn't ever played with any of them. So I was like throwing points just willy-nilly. Because really, I should just do endurance, vitality, and strength, and that's it. Or vigor, the four, those four. Okay, things are getting salty. What the fuck is you? What the fuck is you? Curse is what you is. Fuck. Why all the shit into dex though? If strength is. I forgot about your ass. Welcome back, babe. How'd it go?
I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please,
okay.
Give me your strength. Help me vanquish Aldrich, the man to my feet.
I do not understand that dash. Dex still gives damage only if the weapon or other stats. Scaling does not have anything to do with your personal stats. So Dex always gives damage boosts, buffs.
I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. Help me vanquish Aldrich, the man to defeat.
So that's the bow. Dex and strength always give damage buffs, yes, and higher damage buffs are controlled by scaling with weapon infusions. Okay, so strength and dex should always be up.
I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. Help me vanquish Aldrich.
Oh, whatever. I'm glad you're home, baby.
I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, help me.
That was quite the attack. Oh, that's what it comes from. Controller configurations. The menu that I was not understanding came from controller configurations. R weapon 1, R weapon 2, R weapon 3. Controller buttons. I didn't know that. I didn't realize that. Everyone told me the game was made to be on controller, but I didn't know what these meant. I thought I had 3 right weapons and 3 left weapons. So, no. Did not realize that. Yeah, I don't know how to, like, not use the kick sometimes. I think it might be you. Oh, that's why I'm running out of Estus so fast. I want to start with 5.
This only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. Help me vanquish all this.
All right, Phoenix. Hope you have a good stream. All right, Dash. Thanks for hanging out.
Then I'm afraid, Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please.
Push all the What? I didn't even die that time.
I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend your strength. Help me vanquish Aldrich, a man of the sea. I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid Horace. No, this only bolsters my resolve. Please, lend me your strength. Help me vanquish Aldrich.
God.
I owe this to you. Thank you. Truly. Horace, we've done it. We really have.
Understand. sure happens a lot. Shackles of bondage. Yeah, that was a tough boss. Not even really a boss, just a big monster guy. Thank you.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tuckhaken. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, erupted within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Farewell, Ashen One.
Disc, wasn't he? My, my. The coal of that peaceable giant. Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I miss the old bugger, I do. My thanks. I'll be sure this coal is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service to pay my humble respects. Weapons, but when their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a pouch, but should chance impel them, break. I'll hammer them back. They take no pleasure, so. Prithee, be careful.
Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going to cut this one here. I will see you all in the next episode. Stay safe, everybody, and just a little bit salty.